Movies and films as they exist today have gone through radical change. You could say film often reflects and even helps to reimagine, dictate, and innovate the times in which they occupy. They can teach us of our past and seemingly launch us into a future only extant in our imagination. The early days of film were radically different than the films of today. They are a technical achievement as well as an art form and entertainment. If you take the histories of painting and music, they are without a doubt thousands of years old. Compared to that of film's short timeline, maybe 130 years, give or take a few, so we have many examples of change in the industry. None greater than the essence of those other two well-known art forms, the combination of image and sound. This is a brief introduction into how films incorporate and utilize sound. Like all innovations, it started with changing the experience, creating a new way to view the motion picture. Like smell-o-vision, electric seats, or VR, sound started as a gimmick to sell more movies. Film was never taken seriously as an art form, even though there were artists creating films. It was like the zoo or vaudeville to the masses, but those artists suggest that there was something lost when we switched and started to use sound. Although the ability to have sound with motion pictures existed before and had been used, it was the talkie, the jazz singer in 1927 that really changed things. It was a hit and made a lot of money, and that propelled Hollywood to start investing in this kind of picture. We're in the money, we're in the money. We've got a lot of what it takes to get along. If it were a flop, it may have taken years before sound films started becoming the norm, but it was still slow going. Estimates put theaters able to show sound films at around 800 in 1929, compared to the 22,000 theaters that could play silent films at that time. You can see the difference. But the demand was there, and some pictures, notably Alfred Hitchcock's Blackmail and Howard Hughes's Hell's Angels, were reshot for sound. It also began to bring technological changes to the way films are produced and things that are still standard today. Lighting, sets, and the cameras themselves had to change in order to be quieter for sound pictures. Proper recording of sound, as well as playback, had to be exactly synced, and the standard of 24 frames per second was established in order to keep consistency in theaters and in the pictures themselves.
You are now listening to a talking moving picture, whose synchronism is not only perfect, but foolproof. He photographed the voice on the same film right beside the picture.
It was, of course, a huge change in the industry. Some actors and directors could not make the change into sound pictures.
Oh, Pierre, you shouldn't have come. You're playing with danger. They will surely find you out. Your head is much too valuable.
She never could remember where the microphone was, boss.
And once notable stars and careers were lost to a new era of film production.